दिस वीडियो इज ऑन चोलुक्यास ऑफ गुजरात. चोलुक्यास ऑफ गुजरात आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड सोलंकीज. अनिलवाड़ा विच इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड पाटन वॉज देयर कैपिटल. As far as the founder of this dynasty is concerned, the credit goes to Mool Raj first, and this is his time period. These are the some important points of this dynasty. Bheem first was very important ruler of this dynasty. Bheem, during his time, Mahmud of Ghazni plundered the famous Somnath temple. And when Mahmud of Ghazni left India, he had reconstructed this temple. Next ruler is Jaisingh Siddharaj. Jaisingh Siddharaj and Kumar Pal are the great rulers of this dynasty. Siddharaj was his title. And Jaisingh Siddharaj patronized the celebrated famous Jain scholar Hemchandra. Jaisingh Siddharaj was a follower of Shaivism, that is, he was a Shaivite. So he constructed many temples across his kingdom, and among them Rudra Mahakal temple at Siddhpur is very famous. During his rule, in a communal class, a mosque in Khambat was damaged, and Jaisingh Siddharaj paid 100,000 balutraj, coin, for the construction of a mosque in Khambat. Important point. And that this payment was made by him from his personal purse. Next important ruler of the dynasty was Kumar Pal. Not only Jaisingh Siddharaj, but Kumar Pal also patronized the Jain scholar Hemchand. And it is said under his influence Kumar Pal embraced Jainism. That is, he adopted Jainism and he declared prohibition on the killing of animals, gambling and manufacturing and sale of liquor throughout his empire. Very important point, extremely important point. Next ruler of this dynasty was Ajay Pal. if we believe Jain chronicles, he is called persecutor of Jainas. Next ruler of the dynasty were Mool Ras II and Bhim II. If we believe Minhaj us-Siraj, who had written Tabqat-e-Nasri, and Minhaj us-Siraj was a Persian historian. If we believe Minhaj us-Siraj, when Muizzuddin Muhammad Ghori attacked Gujarat, he was defeated by Bhim II. But the other sources say it was Mool Ras II who defeated Muizzuddin Muhammad Ghori. In this way, we can say either Mool Ras II or Bhim II was the first Indian ruler who defeated Ghori. Next video would be on Hemchand, the celebrated Jain scholar.